Vamos, Latham.
I'm going to show you not only the abaya that I talked about in one of my last videos, how to clean the hem, but I'll just show you my other, I guess you call it fancy, but this one has the beading and embroidery on the top, and also on the end of the sleeve, and the hijab that came with it is plain. So that's my chocolate abaya.